Hi, this is Brain Injury Recovery Vlog. I'm Jared Payne. This month we're going to discuss $20 that I wish I spent years ago, which is on this cane holder for my walker. So I will show you how that looks and also discuss the reasoning behind why I wish I had this years ago. So let me go ahead and show you how that looks. The cane holder just snaps on the side of my walker like so. There are various sizes of cane holders dependent on the size of my walker and also the size of my cane. So I had to be careful to purchase the right one to make sure that it fit. So my cane just snaps on the side like so, and then I can use my walker like I normally would, but I have the cane with me that I can use when the opportunity presents itself. So the cane holder is very helpful for me to have because I can always have both the walker and the cane with me. There were a number of times when I went out and just took the cane or just took the walker and something came up where I wish I had the other. So by having both of them, I can practice with the cane but still do that safely. And if something comes up where I am doing more walking or if I'm, in uneven terrain where I need the walker, I have that, and I have the ability to do that. So take, for instance, if I was going to a restaurant, I could use the walker to get to the restaurant from the parking lot inside, so I could do that safely. But if I needed to get up and go to the restroom, I could do that with just the cane. Whereas if I had to pick or choose which one to have, I wouldn't have the ability to kind of dip my toes in the water with cane, being able to practice that while still having the walker. So I wish I had that years ago as I'm starting to kind of build out the skills that I need to use the cane all the time. My injury first occurred, I kind of had a misconception that I thought it was an all or nothing deal. So I thought one day my therapist would tell me that I could walk with a cane and that would be it. I would never touch a walker again. But I'm coming to the realization, which people have told me this and I should have listened, that I'm still going to need the walker in some circumstances. Even when I can use the cane for a lot of things, I also need the walker for some things. So by having the ability to take both and have both with me is very helpful and something that I wish I had a long time ago. So that is all that I wanted to pass along for this month. Thanks for watching this video, and I will see you back next time.